Dad, what are you lighting? Run!
Oh.
Oh. I have no shoes on. That was loud. Hey, isn't that one mine? Or is that one yours?
Wait a minute. You want to do this one?
Yeah. Here, the camera.
Okay. You can't really see. What is that? You can read it? That one.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Well, I got sugar in.
Okay, here you go.
Punk. Punk.
Wait, no. Do a Roman candle. You know this one? You know? Roman candle. And don't worry, you're not in the video. All I get is you holding it.
Okay, that's it.
And your arm.
Should be 10
slots. Corn, punk, hold the punk. Light one for me. Here's our selection fireworks.
From here. Hold it from that side. Now. Get up now. Corn, you have to aim it up, okay?
Do not point that toward him.
I'm gonna do what Dad did.
Right.
That was awesome!
It's raining gunpowder!
That was awesome! Oh, it is raining!
Ah.
That was awesome!
I'm gonna give Jim a thumbs up for that one.
Doing smoke
another
bomb.
Roman candle?
Zed, I'm doing a smoke bomb. Wonderful 4th of July, because I'm gonna do this the exact second I posted my last video, which was 4/7/4/7. So, well, have a great 4th of July.
Magic crystal.
I'm shoeless. July episode yet.
I'll use this one.
I've just been doing this barefooted. Mostly, it's almost done. I got that. Oh.
Whoa.
So, a pin got stabbed in my foot. Whoop. It was like two. Both went in here, and one came out here, one came out here. And then here, I got attacked by something.
Whoa. Papa, doing his video it.
Here.
It has 200 something shots.
200 something shots. You stick it in the ground, it's like a giant, what were those things called? Those Roman candles.
By the boot.
Want me to get a hammer?
Come here, Blake. You're blinding me. You're blinding me with the light. Okay. Now, bring the light over and set it on that.
I feel bad if you're not in America.
Who's doing these huge cyber missiles?
Sorry, not sorry, England. We didn't mean to escape. That's a lot of shots. It's like a giant freaking rubber candle. I want to hold one so bad. That's probably getting super hot, though, so I'm not. I know. That's why there's a thing on the bottom. Okay, we're doing
a huge battle of Saturn missiles.
Look how huge this is.
There is
that. And look how big a normal one is. Like that. Let's take it out to the street. Who's going first? We got a giant freaking Roman candle there. Oh, we're doing huge Saturn missiles here. Oh, that was cool. Remember the thing we did last time? We're doing another one. But it's 3 times bigger. You excited for this one, Papa? Hey, Punk! Bring me a Zang stick! We should just do something. How long is itty bitty? Okay, get ready to run. Holy poop.
Nope. 100 something of those. 210.
Oh, I was. And it's okay if there's at least 50 missing because I was facing down there.
And also, if you get it correct, the first one who gets it correct gets 10.
Whoever picks the highest number, I'm guessing, without going over.
Are you counting?
I know
yes.
Exactly how many it is because I saw what it was on there.
Well, it could be more.
Oh.
Could be right on.
Just when you think it's done.